station. Coopers, the name you can trust.
Anything! We'll take anything you can offer us!
Are you in need of a first-rate rapier? Does your cutlass cut best? Retain the services of Hornsby Brothers Weaponsmith and improve your arsenal! The Black Swan Inn offers you the finest fare in the city. Come for our famous Sunday roasts, wash... Down with Durham Ales and enjoy our new bowling green out the back. Notice to all citizens... that the Mill Pond Bridge has been declared unsafe.
Reverend Julius Foster will be guest preacher this Sunday at...
How dare you call upon me after Monmouth?
I have nobody else to turn to. The Culpering informed me that West Point's been infiltrated. I believe they intend to murder Major General Benedict Arnold.
I still do not see why you need me.
The loss of such a figure would be devastating to the cause. It must be done without my soldiers' knowledge. The mere idea of the Patriots being breached would be crippling to morale, to the war. Will you do it?
It will be done. But never call on me again.
Dry goods, feed, salt, and other sundries available in bulk from Robson. The city's best prices guaranteed.
Joshua, next to you, you get her to go to you wish.
I record the watch out dancer on Dartum.
But Gary Hoyer to got no one to Acha. Tigo Gary Hoyer do nits to Zachario. Wet nest had ye Zatni Guhrawana, Danu Zatni Guhratani. Next ye, Garharach to Oni, the answer of Hyaga.
Amagatanunihage, a Kawisege, the Ganegan do Ziata is a Wagarunia de.
Dosha Zatni Guhra, Asada de Nigura, Gona de Guderu.
Nona Amadirio Seran Dapne, Nona Amada de Waniohage, Tone Angodurisa.
I am a skit your snore, I'm done nizzy hewe.
Ee oni.
should be sharing what we know with Lee, not Washington.
You seem to think I favor him, but my enemy is a notion, not a nation. It is wrong to compel obedience, whether to the British crown or the Templar cross. And I hope in time the loyalists will see this too, for they are also victims.
You oppose tyranny, injustice. These are just symptoms. Their true cause is human weakness. Why do you think I keep on trying to show you the error of your way?
You have said much, yes, but you have shown me nothing.
Then we'll have to remedy that, then, won't we?
Sir.
Hello, Connor. What brings you here?
The British have recalled their men in Philadelphia. They march for New York.
Very well. I'll move our forces to Monmouth. If we can rout them, we'll have finally turned the tide.
And what's this?
Private correspondence.
Well, of course it is. Would you like to know what it says, Connor? It seems your good friend here has just ordered an attack on your village. Although attack might be putting it mildly. Well, tell him, Connor.
We've been receiving reports of Allied natives working with the British. I've asked my men to put a stop to it.
By burning their villages and salting the land, by calling for their extermination, according to this letter. Not the first time, either. Tell them what you did 14 years ago.
That was another time. The Seven Years' War.
And so now you see what happens to this great man when under duress. He makes excuses, displaces blame, does a great many things, in fact, except take responsibility!
Enough! Who did what and why must wait? My people come first.
Then let's be off.
No. You and I are finished.
Son.
Do you think me so soft that by calling me son, I might change my mind? How long did you sit on this information, or am I to believe you discovered it now? My mother's blood may stain another's hands, but Charles Lee is no less a monster, and all he does by your command. A warning to you both. Choose to follow me or oppose me, and I will kill you.
Yeah.